A devastating blaze erupted Thursday evening at a paint factory situated in Dayalpur Market, Alipur, North Delhi, claiming the lives of at least 11 individuals. Four others, including a police officer injured during the rescue operation, were rushed to the hospital for treatment. Officials from the Delhi Fire Service reported receiving the distress call about the factory fire around 5:30 p.m., prompting the deployment of 22 fire tenders to the scene. Social media platforms are abuzz with circulating videos capturing the harrowing scene of the tragic incident. The footage depicts massive flames engulfing the factory, with thick clouds of smoke blanketing the surrounding area. The intensity of the blast also ignited fires in nearby houses and shops, compounding the devastation. Tragically, some of the injured individuals were residents of these affected locations, further amplifying the gravity of the situation.
ये देखिए, पांच व्यक्ति के 25 मिनट की कॉल थी कल रात में कि एक फैक्ट्री में आग लगी। हमने चार फायर टेंडर इमीडिएटली भेजे जो आसपास से, दो बाद में और भेजे। कंजेस्टेड एरिया था और ये पेंट की फैक्ट्री थी, और जब पेंट में आग लगती थी थोड़ी मुश्किल से बुझती है, और अनफॉर्चुनेटली इसमें क्या थे, मुझे लगता है कुछ थिनर के डम थे, क्योंकि एक ब्लास्ट हुआ, उस वजह से सामने के घरों में और एक नशा मुक्ति केंद्र में भी आग फैल गई थी। आग पर करीब चार घंटे में हमने काबू पा लिया था, 9 बजे तक हमारा वो हो गया था, पर अनफॉर्चुनेटली इसमें जो है 11 लोगों की जो डेथ हो गई, ये लेबरर थे, ये अंदर ट्रैप हो गए, क्योंकि पेंट की जो आग होती है वो बहुत मुश्किल से बुझती है, और बिकॉज ऑफ ब्लड जो ब्लास्ट हुआ उससे बिल्डिंग गिर गई और ये लोग ट्रैप्ड हो गए। हमने शुरू में तीन निकाले थे, कल आज अगर आप देखेंगे तीन थे, पर सर्च ऑपरेशन हमारे कंटिन्यू अभी भी है, तो 8 बॉडी रात में और निकली, बाद में एनडीआरएफ भी आ गई थी हमारे पास, और सर्च ऑपरेशन अभी भी कंटिन्यू, और 2 लोगों की ऐसे बताया जा रहा है, 1 से 2 लोग और भी हो सकते हैं।
At the time of the tragic incident, the factory was bustling with activity as employees diligently carried out their tasks. However, as the fire erupted on Thursday evening, it spread with alarming speed, leaving those inside with little to no opportunity to flee. Consequently, many individuals present in the factory sustained severe burn injuries due to the rapid escalation of the blaze. Authorities have indicated that the fire was preceded by a blast within the factory premises, adding further complexity to the ongoing investigation. Law enforcement officials have assured that a thorough examination is underway to determine the exact cause and circumstances surrounding the tragic event. This unfortunate incident adds to a string of recent fire-related tragedies in Delhi. Just last month, a devastating fire claimed the lives of 4 individuals, including a 9-month-old girl, and injured 2 others in a house located on the ground floor of a multi-story building in Shahdara. Similarly, on January 18, 6 people, including 4 women, tragically lost their lives in a fire that engulfed a multi-story building in Pritampura, northwest Delhi. These incidents serve as a somber reminders of the critical importance of fire safety measures and prompt emergency response protocols in densely populated urban areas.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.